quiet here. We're not supposed to be allowed here, but it's fine if we don't stay too long. Not too long ago, back when my granddad was young and energetic and full of life like us, this little village of ours was the brightest, greatest and most wonderful place to be. Well, now look at this place. It's always dark and quiet. People are always worried to even go outside in the brightest of day. And the pond. The pond is no longer the haven of young people's lives. It is a curse. You must never visit there, for your own sake. Never. What was that? Did you hear that? We need to leave. Now. It isn't safe. Come on. Run!